Dallas is, you know, from the 1920s, and so I kind of thought it would be really fun to have that kind of inspire her look. So, so Michael, who's head of wardrobe, kind of had a seamstress come in, and we created this kind of 1920-ish dress, and we're kind of coordinating the hair and makeup with it. And then the rest of the outfits are not so 1920s inspired, but they all kind of, they work well together, but they're all very specific and unique to each character.